wanted to see you. Can't I stay for a bit?
For a bit.
Grandma Master's only stinking papers burn candles in front of heathen images.
Well, I am a stinking papist. But that's no heathen image. That's Saint Anthony, the patron saint of lost things. I light a candle. Pray for the ones I've lost.
Who do you pray for?
My brother. He's called Willie. Like you. And my sister. My godfather. My wife.
You haven't a wife.
Not anymore. But I remember her. Always.
One day, you will have a wife of your own.
I don't want a wife.
Ah, trust me, lad. There's a woman out there for you. You'll find her one day. Or she will find you.
I want to be a stinking papist too.
Oh, your granny would go mad.
I won't tell her. Please, Mac. I want to be like you.
I baptize thee, William James, in the name of our Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Why did you call me William James? My name is William Clarence Henry George Ransom.
And when you're christened, you get a new name. James is your special papist name. It's mine too.
I'm a stinking papist now.
I'm gonna carve this for you.
My brother Willie gave me one just like it.
I etched your name on the bottom, see? Keep it to remember me by. Yeah. For God's sake, don't tell anyone you're a papist.
I won't. But I haven't got anything for you to remember me.
I'm gonna fast, lad. I'll remember you.